I really like the poetry, particularly the poem about heaven. And I enjoyed all the quotes from Maharishi at the beginning of each chapter. I like the quote about the shift to in spiritual change, encompassing the sociological, physiological, and psychological traits of the human race.